I guess it's time to start spending money. Let's spend 10k out of our funds for 2 draft pools, 1 center and 1 shooting guard. And we need a center to replace our center once the field is done.